opponent, accompanied to the ring by Damian Priest, representing the Judgment Day, Finn Balor!
Of course, Damian Priest accompanies Finn Balor. It was Priest that claims that Shinsuke Nakamura cost him his shot at the World Heavyweight Championship. They were in the same match in which Seth freaking Rollins advanced from the triple threat.
A legitimate cause to want to fight somebody. Balor feels like Nakamura stood in his way of championship success. Either way, we have got a potential dream match on our hands right now. Nakamura and Finn Balor, two men who had very similar career paths, really carving out legacies in Japan prior to arriving here in WWE and continuing those legacies in front of a whole...